Native and well-known novelist Charles Portis died today. You may be wondering who that is. Well, he's a guy who wrote True Grit. He was born in the southern part of the state in El Dorado, raised in southern Arkansas, studied journalism at the University of Arkansas. Portis published everything from novels to magazine articles and even a play. His 1968 novel, True Grit, was a New York Times bestseller.